Hello everyone, welcome back to another video lesson. Today's lesson for grade 5, chapter 11, lesson 12, convert customary units of length. Okay, page number is 807. Before starting today's lesson, don't forget to subscribe my channel Learn Math with Mr. Saad, and also press the bell icon to get notified for every new video. Okay, let us start today's lesson, convert customary units of length. To understand this lesson, guys, you guys have to understand first these three lines. You have to memorize these three lines. 1 foot is equal to 12 inches, okay? And 1 yard is equal to 3 feet. Now, if 1 foot is 12 inches, so 3 feet is how many inches? 3 times 12, that is 36 inches. And 1 mile is equal to 5,280 feet. Or, now if 1 yard is 3 feet, so 5,280 feet is how many yards? You are going from a smaller unit to a larger one. So in that case, we divide. Divide by what? 3. Here we are going from a larger unit to a smaller unit, so we multiply it by 12. But in this case, we are going from a smaller one to a larger one, so we divide by 3. Okay, so 5,280 feet divided by 3, it gets us 1,760 yards. So you guys have to memorize these things. The first one, 1 foot, all these units are to measure the length, and if something is how long. Okay, 1 foot is equal to 12 inches, 1 yard is equal to 3 feet or 36 inches. I told you how to find this one. Okay, and 1 mile is equal to 5,280 feet or 1,760 yards. I told you this one. Okay, now keep this thing in mind, guys. Whenever you are moving from a larger unit to a smaller one, what you guys will do, let me write it here for you. You can also write it in your books. From a larger one to a smaller one, okay, what you guys will do, multiply times. And from a smaller one to a larger one, what you guys will do, divide, okay, by these numbers, okay. Now, let us start the lesson now. I hope you guys memorize this first. Don't pause the video, memorize this first, and then continue the lesson. Okay. Okay, I hope you guys memorize it. Now I'm starting the lesson. Okay. The first one here, the first example. They want you guys to convert how many of the thrill rides at amusement park riders must be at least 48 inches tall. Okay, so Tank is 4 feet tall. Is he tall enough? So you have to convert 4 feet into inches. Okay, so to check that, is it enough or no? Is it 48 or no? So 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. 4 foot, how many? 4 times 12, that is 48. So yes, it's enough length. Okay, let us move there. Here they are checking the answer. Okay, here they are telling you the same thing. When you're converting the measurements, you change from one unit to another. To convert a larger unit to a smaller unit, multiply. To convert a smaller unit to a larger unit, divide. Okay, let us move to the next one here. Convert 42 inches to feet. Okay, from inches to feet, 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. Now you're converting from inches to feet, from a smaller one to a larger one, so you will divide by 12. You get 3 whole, remainder is 6. Okay, you can write it like this, in this way. The remainder 6 means there are 6 inches still left over. We can take out complete 3 feet from this 42 inches and still 6 inches left over. You can write it in two ways. The first one, 3 feet and 6 inches, 3 feet and 6 inches. Or the other way, like when we were writing in terms of fraction, when we divide here, it was like this, guys, 42 over 12. Got it? Now, we saw it is an improper fraction, so we divide it. So we get 3 whole, remainder 6 over 12. Okay, and we can simplify this. 3 whole, 6, divide 6, divide 6. 1 over 2. 3.5 feet. Okay, so this is a way of writing, and this is also a way of writing 3 feet and 6 inches. You know, 6 inches is also half foot. Okay, so you can write in this way 3.5 feet. Okay, let us move to the next example, guided practice. Then you guys will solve the independent practice by yourself. Here you see they write it 3.5 feet. They write the remainder as a fraction and then just simplify it. 3 feet 6 inches or 3.5 feet. Both ways are correct. Okay. From inches to feet, from larger unit to smaller unit, 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. So 60 divided by 12, that is 5 feet. Okay. 16 yards from yards to feet. 1 yard is equal to 3 feet. From larger unit to the smaller one. So 16 times 3, that is 48, 48 feet. Okay. Now here we have independent practice on this page. Let me solve some questions for you guys. And remaining you guys will solve by yourself first and then match your answers from this video. 72 inches from inches to feet. So 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. You are going from a smaller one to a larger one. So you will divide 72 by 12. It will give you 6. Similarly here, from yards to inches, 1 yard is equal to 3 feet and 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. So 1 yard is equal to 36 inches. You can see from the table here. Let me show you this table. 1 yard is equal to 36 inches. So you will multiply 19 by 36. Why multiply? Because we are going from larger one to smaller one. 19 times 36, 684. Again, from inches to feet, 40 divide 12. It will give you 3. Let me divide for you guys here. 40 and 12. 12 times 3, 36 minus 4. So remainder is what? 4. 3 whole and 4 inches left over. Or the other way, you can write it like this. 3 whole, this whole number. The remainder always come up, you guys know that. 4 over, the denominator is this one, 12. And now you can simplify it, it will give you this answer. Got it, guys? Both ways are correct. You can write it like 3 feet and 4 inches, or you can write it 3 whole and 4 over 12. I hope you guys understand this. Try to solve the independent practice by yourself and match your answers from the video. Let us move to the next page. Okay, Tan ran 1/4 mile, Trish ran 445 yards. So 1/4 mile, quarter mile. 1 mile is 1760 yards. So 1760 divided by 4 is 440. So Trish ran more, 445 is more, okay. 63 inches tall. So what is height in feet? From inches to feet, divide by 12. Here is height in feet, the other way of writing, okay.